We use technology right the way through our work at Frank Wise School. All of the children have individual targets that are set for the core subjects, one of which is ICT. So every year they would have one or two targets geared towards their ICT capabilities. From those targets, the children are set individual programmes and they would then work towards achieving the target. So it's an ongoing process of assessment.